Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Game Boy Thumb World, and in today's video I'm gonna rank all the Fortnite live events we got so far. And also I'm a huge fan of this game. I play like every day even though I'm really bad at this game. But wait, that's not really the point. In today's video I'm gonna rank all of these live events. I'm gonna give my opinion. I'm gonna rank all of this in my opinion. Also, I'm not gonna include these events from Chapter 1 Season 4 and Chapter 1 Season 5 because I didn't see them. So I'm just not gonna include them. These are the rocket event and the cube one fell into the loot lake. And now that leaves 10 spots for the live event, so I can rank them from 10 to 1. So yeah, in number 10, I'm gonna go with the Star Wars events. In my opinion, out of all the events I've seen, at this thought, it was really cool. It seems like really something is gonna happen big. And they just landed the ship and someone came out of it and started giving a speech. It was not what I expected, but the event was still cool, not the speech though. And we got lightsaber at the end. That was cool. Feel like this event could have got better because we got better events before this event. I was just really disappointed. I was really hyped for this event and I didn't expect this to come. And I also witnessed this event from the battle pass cause I was late. And yeah, and the whole map was like fogged and stuff, and I got inside, it's like something new, and all I see was zombies. But they are blue. Yay. In number 8, I'm gonna go with the Marshmallow live event because this is one of the coolest live events we ever got. There are many events which are better than this event, so I just gotta put here. This is one of those events which is not related with the storyline, but it's just for fun. It is still, looking back at it, it is still one of the best events we ever got. And I'm pretty sure this is the first copyrighted event we ever got, so that's another cool thing to see. Copyrighted. This was my first live event ever, but I just really wanted to put higher in this list, but I just can't because the other events are just better than this. But still, it's an amazing event. It just was amazing at that time. I couldn't believe it. The cube started spinning and we went into another dimension, and I'm pretty sure that's the first time we ever went into some different world. And we see Rift as a butterfly and it's teleported you somewhere like to a new location called Leaky Lake, and it's changed into Loot Lake again. I don't know why, I do like Leaky Lake though, but either way it was really cool. It was one of such amazing time ever for me. It's like something new. I was like shocked. I was thinking like something is gonna happen. Fortnite is ending. Oh my god. I was like freaking out. Because nowadays you can expect what kind of emotes we are gonna get. But at that time, since it's new, I never thought you would get this. Since like I thought it would be like something, a cube breaks and yeah, that's it. And we just went into some other different dimension. I'm just talking too much. Okay, let's just move on to the next one. If this event was only on vaulting, this could have got much lower in my list. But it's just not on vaulting. It was 2-in-1. It was, I don't know. It's first, everything was opening and this like unvaulting event, and when you go up, the volcano is erupting and just destroying Retail Row and Tilted Towers and Polar Peak somehow. I don't know. It was so insane at that time. I really can't believe it. And we even unvaulted that drum gun. I was going for the grappler cause I really like to be Spider-Man, but I really like the grappler and I wanted grappler to come back, but either way, we got the drum guns and it was so cool. I never actually used the drum gun at that time, like I didn't play at season 5. So it was something new for me. Like, I never used drum gun before. So like when I got it, like I was like, okay, sick, I'm using drum gun. Okay, this one is not just an event, it's an actual showdown. It's an actual showdown between that mech robot versus that monster green looking thing. What was that? It's literally insane. This is too huge for me. I just can't believe this was one of the best moments in my entire life of Fortnite. And now then, Season X. This season was 50-50. The battle pass was beautiful, 10 out of 10. Didn't buy it and I still regret it. The map changes was amazing, super cool, 10 out of 10. The gameplay is, I don't know about that. But the live event though, it's sick. It was amazing. I'm sure this is the best live event of Chapter 1. But after the live event though, the black hole thing were not kinda not good. Yeah, it was kinda, yeah. But after the black hole though,
oh my god, wow.
The best non-story related event ever. This is a promotional event. I can't believe can be this good. I thought it's gonna be just like Marshmallow, but no, there was like a big Travis Scott and he started singing all his albums, which was so sick. I can't believe it. It was so cool. Like, he went to underwater, he just became into lights, and this made Chapter 2 Season 2 one of the best season ever. And I think a lot of people can agree with me with this. This event is a Fortnite and a Marvel collab, which is also linked with the storyline. And yeah, this is one of the longest event we ever got in Fortnite. I don't think it's long. It is long as Star Wars event, but it was not boring. It was seriously pretty good. Look at it. It's so cool. Like, it's like first Galactus came, he broke the airship, and suddenly Iron Man came and he gave us the jetpack. And we went into Zero Point, I guess, and we feed Galactus with Battle Pass, which was the best thing ever. That was so funny to look at. It was so cool. I would like to see what if Galactus won. I really don't know. I think Galactus maybe going is the best idea. Maybe he will come back. I really don't want another Marvel season, but this was pretty sick. And yeah, one of the best event we ever got. And in number one, I'm putting the Device live event. The reason I'm putting this live event is because there's only one reason. Chapter 2, Season 2, one of my favorite seasons ever. And second, I really liked this event. I don't know why. Even though this event was not as big and not as amazing as the other events we got in this list, it's just so cool. I don't know, for me this event is just iconic. I'm just too, I don't know, I really like this event. The music was so good. Maybe for the music, I guess, not just for music. Suddenly they just stopped everything. They're like, oh, it's over, we like the storm is gone. And I was expecting, what if the storm is gone? How are we gonna play? I was like thinking a lot of stuff, and suddenly we're going into another dimension and stuff, coming out and going in. I don't know, this is really different. And there's like another guy who's talking, John C. What is happening? That was so confusing for everyone at that time. And also at the end, a tsunami as a storm. I loved it. I love tsunami. Oh my god, why are we so upset with tsunamis? I don't know, I really like tsunamis.
That is one of the most biggest reason I'm putting this live event at the first place, because chapter 2 season 3, and yeah, that was pretty cool. One of the best event ever we had. I had a lot of fun in that event. So also the season, whatever, I'm talking too much. That's it for today's video. Let me know what's your opinion. Let me know if I should make more videos like this. And yeah, for now, bye guys.